let me stop sharing it. And it was like 3,000 students. So we couldn't bring much here. But if you want a copy, you can email me or something. I'll give you a copy. It says here, it's a daily prayer for those who are Christians or who believe in God. It says, I thank you, Jesus Christ, because I am happy, I'm a hero, I'm a star, I'm healthy, I'm stronger, I'm the best, I'm a leader, I'm powerful, I'm born to win, I'm a winner, I'm born rich, I'm richer, I'm born great. I see myself, I have completed school successfully and I'm in the university. What uni you want to go? Have the university picture with you. Every day watch that university. When I was here, I told my friends, I want to go to Oxford University or I will go to university overseas. And they says, my, what bon, say, oh, they always tell me what bon, say, obey then, I obey, sir. And I'm saying, oh, it's possible. I always tell them, it's possible. And guess what? I finished Victoria University in the... So that's the dream. I told myself, I need to have my kids overseas. I need to have continental kids. And people think you're crazy. You're crazy. How possible it is? Guess what? My firstborn was born in Europe. My secondborn was born in Australia. What is it? Is it not continental kids? So, whatever you plan, however you plan it, you tell the God within, it will work. Don't underestimate what you have here. Your head is the biggest notebook to survive. It's the same head that will put you down. Don't believe someone is your enemy. You are your own enemy. Because if your head tells you, who is your enemy? Is it not your head? If you study and you think you don't know, or you will never know, is it not your head? There's nothing in life that we can't learn. It doesn't matter whether you are left or you are right. You can still become left more or right more. That's why God didn't say, oh, you stay in the left only. Imagine only the left side is given to one person. How can you create something? How can you think big? So please, my friends, I'm here because I love you and I believe in you. And I know there's greatness planted inside you. Don't underestimate yourself. Who knows former President Kufo? Who knows former President Kufo? Yep, he said when he was... He said to himself he wants to become a president. And his friends start teasing him. Oh, Presido, did you become a president?
Yes.
For how many times? So, that is how it is. Whatever your subconscious, the God within you, accept it, it will happen. Maybe you told yourself, oh, medium impel, circle, but you are here. You know why? Because